But when Hades received this, secondly of the surviving and most righteous, may God formed another very subtle race that cared for lovely works, and noble toils, distinguished reverence and solid wisdom, and they were trained in arts of every kind, finding inventions big why their lack of means. And one devised to till the land with plows, another worked in wood, another cared for sailing, and another watched the stars and practiced augury with wind fowls, and use of drugs had interest for one, while for another magic had a charm, and others were in every other art which may care for instructed, guide awake, industrious, worthy of that eponym. Because they had a sleepless mind within and a huge body, stout with mighty form they were, but, notwithstanding, down they went into Torterian chamber terrible, kept in firm chains to pay full penalty in Gehenna of strong, furious, quenchless fire. And after this a third strong-minded race appeared, a race of overbearing men and terrible, who wrought among themselves many an evil. And fights, homicides, and battles did continually destroy those me possessed of overgaining heart, and from this afterguard another race. Proceeded, late completed, youngest born, blood-stained, perverse council, of men this were in the fourth race, much the blood they spilled, and o'er feared they God and o'er had regard for men, for madden in wrath and sore impiety were set upon them.
And wars, homicides, and battles sent some into Erebus, since they were overwhelming impious men. But the rest did the heavenly God himself, in anger afterwards, change from his world, casting them into mighty Tartarus down under the foundation of the earth. And later yet another race much worse of men emade, to whom no God thereafter the immortal formed, since they grew many evils. For they were much more violent, and tose, giants perverse, foul language pouring God. Single among all men, most just and true, was the most faithful Noah, full of care for noblest works. And to him God himself from heaven to spoke. Noah, be of God sharing thyself, and to all the people preach repentance, so that they may all be saved. But if, with shameless soul, they have me not the whole race, I will utterly destroy with mighty floods of waters. Quickly no one on the cajin, how say bid the frame of planks strong and impervious to the wet. I will put understanding in the heart, and subtle skill, and rule of measurement and order, and for all things will I care. That thou be saved, and all would well with thee. And the young voice, and in the heart do thou discern. I clothe me with the heaven, and cast the sea around me, and for my heart is a footstool, and the air is poured around my body, and on every side around me runs the chorus of the stars. Along with seven. No, knowing who I am, be thou not uninitiated in my lore. Theus spoke, and great trembling seized on him at what he heard. And then, within his mind having contrived the matter, the besought the people, and began with words like this, omen insatiate, smite with madness great, whatever things ye practiced they shall not escape God's notice, for it knows all things, immortal savior overseeing all, who obade me warn you, that ye perish not. Besover, cut off badness. Do not fee, perforce each other with blood guilty heart, nor irrigate much land with human gore. Revere, O mortals, the supremely great and fearless heavenly creator, God imperishable, whose dwelling is the sky, and do ye all entreat him a skin for life of cities and of all the world, and of four-footed beasts and fleeing fowls, entreat him to be gracious unto all. For when the whole unbounded world of men shall be destroyed by waters, lo, ye'll rise a fearful cry. And suddenly, for you the air shall be disordered, and from heaven the fury of the mighty God shall come upon you. And it certainly shall be that immortal savior against men will send wrath, if ye do not placate God and from this time repent. And nothing more fretful and evil lawlessly shall ye own to another do, but let there be a warding of own self be holy life.